For by grace are ye saved through faith, and that not of yourselves, it is the gift of God. But grow in grace and in the knowledge of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. To him be glory both now and forever. Amen. If we confess our sins, he is faithful and just to forgive us our sins and to cleanse us from all unrighteousness. Blessed is the man that endureth temptation, for when he is tried, he shall receive the crown of life, which the Lord hath promised to them that love him. He that hath my commandments and keep them, he is that loveth me, and he that loveth me shall be loved of my Father, and I will love him, and will manifest myself to him.